This challenge asks the students to come up with a creative design for lifting a linkbot and a hacky sack onto the platform. In order to solve this challenge, students will need to use a lot of accessories and linkbots, so make sure that they do not exceed the limit on allowed equipment. The linkbot being lifted onto the platform counts towards the 4 linkbot I's and 1 linkbot L that are allowed.